Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. On this occasion, allow me to make an introduction about who I am. My name is Abdul Royak Fabriansa. I am the second child of two siblings. I was born in Pati, February 23, 2003. Currently, I live in Pati, Central Java. I also study at IAIN Kudus. Here I will tell you about my online lectures during the pandemic. The corona pandemic has changed all aspects of life. All activities are carried out online due to a ban on leaving the house in order to break the chain of the spread of the virus that has claimed many victims. The concept of education has also changed. Previously, the teaching and learning process was carried out face-to-face, now using various social networking applications. This turned out to be very boring for most of the students of IAIN Kudus. This is reflected in the complaint of students studying online. Many students began to complain that the lecture process was carried out online, starting from the boredom with this system, the many assignments given by the lectures, and the longing to meet friends, and when they experience face-to-face lectures which they think are very helpful in understanding sensei effectively. Not only that, there are many other problems, especially in terms of internet quota. Online lectures take advantage of several via applications which according to him require so much quota that even when meeting on Zoom can spend more than 1.5 gigabytes for one course. Imagine if in 1 week all the course held a meeting. It would be very, very wasteful to use internet quota. I hope that the COVID-19 pandemic will end soon and we can return to conducting face-to-face lectures that are more effective and efficient, he said. In several discussions, many education observers said that online lectures were not effective, in addition to costing a lot of money for students. However, in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, which temporarily stopped face-to-face lectures, this bitter pill had to be swallowed together. Not only for students, lectures also do not have many choice. So many stories from me, I hope you guys are entertained. More or less, I apologize. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.